Welcome to the viewers. Now we discuss the cristoffel symbols. Cristoffel symbols in tensor calculus. For this purpose, now we consider two expressions due to cristoffel involving the derivatives of the component of the fundamental tensor Gij and Gij. That is a subscript and superscript format. We consider these two fundamental tensors. That's it. Are two fundamental tensors. Are considered. And this cristoffel symbols, this cristoffel symbol of first kind is given by in this way, third bracket of I, J, K and second kind is given by in this notation, second bracket of I, J, K. Now we are defined. We come to the definition. Definition of first kind. Ijk that will be given by half of del g ik del x j ik j and jk I plus del g jk del x I minus del g I j del x k in this way. And definitions of cristoffel symbol of second kind will be given as now the cristoffel symbols of the second kind. Definition of second kind. That will be given by second brackets of k Ij that will be written as G of Km and this way we can write in this way Ij and M. This is the two definitions of cristoffel symbols of first kind and cristoffel symbols of second kind. And with this help of this result, we can find some problems. At first, we have one property that to be studied here. The cristoffel symbols of first and second kind are symmetric in I and J. With the help of a problem, we can discuss this result. So that the cristoffel symbol ijk and this first kind and for second kind jij are symmetric in I and J. Now let us come to the proof. We know that, so we have IJK, at first writing the definition, that will be written as half of del G IK del X J plus del G jk del xi minus del gia del xk. And if we interchange, that means interchanging of I and j, if we take it equation number 1, in 1 we have j I k, that will be as half of delta that's interchanging, that means j is transformed to I, that is j k del x I plus del I k del x j minus del g I j del x k. So if we write in this manner, half of del g I k plus del x j plus del g j k plus del x I minus del g I j del x k. So it is a general definition of cristoffel symbol of first kind I j k in this way. So if we take, that's a symmetric property, this is easily observable. Cristoffel symbols of therefore I j k, that can be written as cristoffel symbol of jik. So it is symmetric in I and j. And now if we consider the second categorical property, that is the second kind, cristoffel symbol of second kind, if we consider, then again we consider cristoffel symbol of Kij, that can be written as G Kh Ijh, taking it equation number 2, interchanging I and J in 2 we have cristoffel symbol of Ji. So that will be written here G of KH, that will be JIH. And from the earlier property we can easily say JIH will be IJH using the earlier property of first kind. So it is the definition of cristoffel symbol of KIJ. Hence the proof is complete. So it is proved. So in this way we prove that cristoffel symbols of both first kind and second kind are symmetric. And if you like this video, please like it, share it and subscribe it. Thanks for watching.